Ready for the thing. I guess I am. I guess we'll get. I guess I'll head there. I wonder how this is gonna go. I'm nearly there. How's this gonna go? Hope it goes well trying to get the cargo bolt. Yeah. Oh, there he is. Okay. Hey, dude.
Hey.
So we're gonna go get the cargo bolt. Yeah. Okay.
So where's the do you have a location?
Yes. I've figured out the location.
Okay, good.
Yeah. So, is all the equipment, like the mask and body armor in the back?
Yeah.
Okay.
When
it's kind of a
location, you should put the body armor on.
Yeah. Well, you know, this is gonna be a long ride, so... maybe get... Yeah, yeah. I'll put it in the back. So you might want to get comfy, dude.
Yeah.
Okay, dude, we're nearly there. Oh, yo, dude, there's the cargo bob. Yeah, put on the mask.
Okay. I only gotta put on the mask. Okay. You ready?
Yeah, man.
Doesn't look like there's anyone patrolling the area.
Let's just go.
Don't hold out your weapon right now.
Yeah, they might be. But they're gonna notice with our masks.
Think we can just get it? Should we
maybe?
Try?
Maybe? Dude, there's a visor here. Yo, you get in it, I'll cover you, just in case.
Okay. See if I know how to fly this thing.
Okay, tell me when you can figure it out, man. Okay.
Transposed the speakerphone.
Yep. Oh, yeah, I can hear you, man. Is there enemies right yet? So where...
Where are we going?
Dude, there's enemies over on the ground. Over here. Oh, Meg. Dude, there's like an army on us. What the hell? I got him.
Oh, yeah,
you're right. You have to stay low to the ground, or else the military will get you. So you need to stay off the radar. The enemy radar.
Yeah, I'll get a 5
second. Okay, I got him. Yeah, okay. So, do you know where to put it?
Yeah,
wait, dude, I think I know. Oh, dude, there's some more. Oh my gosh. Okay, let's start heading there. Dude, let's not worry about them for now. Start heading there.
Hey,
don't be that high.
Airport.
Where are you? Dude, you're gonna be seen on enemy radar. Get closer, man. Dude, get close to the ground. Okay, yeah, start heading in. I got your back.
Okay, we're going to Los Santos International Airport. We just need a way while we're there.
Yeah, just in case.
We're kind of still in the yard.
Yeah, we can't do it right now, though. Remember that. Okay. Yeah, I talked to a guy, so they said we can keep it there for a bit, man.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's at international airport. So.
Apparently, this guy he parks it at the boat bay, and we can just go steal it from there and drop it off at the location.
Yeah. Dude, we're back in Los Santos, so we can go high. I think we've lost him. Well, that was a job well done, I guess. Okay, it looks like you're nearly here. Dude, you still on the headset, man?
Hello?
Alright. Oh nice, we got the helicopter.
Okay.
Should probably settle down and... Should we? Before we actually do the... We should probably settle down before we actually do the thing. Maybe. You know.
Yeah, okay. Hopefully nothing happens to the cargo
bubble. No, I made sure that I made sure that these guys didn't take it away or anything. Yeah, well, see you later, man. I'll see you tomorrow.
Harry, dude, do you want to speak?
Yes, I'm here. Yeah, I'm at the docks.
Okay. What we're looking for is a white or a black yacht. No flag.
I know which. Oh yeah, I see it.
You see it?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm coming your way. Whereabouts are you?
I'm at the side next to all the helipads.
Oh yeah. I know that place. Coming over.
Yeah. Where's all the guards at? Jeez. Well, you know what? I'm not complaining.
Yeah, I don't see any guards. Oh, there's a few helicopters here too. Oh, I see you.
Yeah. Make sure you can hook on to the cargo bubble. Yeah. Yeah, I'll hook it on, man. I got it hooked on. Yeah. You remember where to take it? Okay. Remember, don't go too far close to them, because it's restricted airspace near the...
It's far away from the building. Possible.
Yeah, just get over the buildings. I want him to see water. Place me down. Remember, don't drop me.
I try not to hit damage you as well.
Yeah. Dude, I think just up here, let's just drop it off.
Right. Yeah. It's kind of hard to hear you over the helicopter blade because you're right next to me and your speaker picks it up.
Yeah, I know. Jeez, this is kind of scary, but kind of cool at the same time. Yeah, don't drop it too high. Go, start going close to the ground now.
Oh, I might
have
to hit it with the helicopter. I'm not going to do that. It's okay. Try not to damage it. You don't want to damage it. It's further down the coast. Down here. Closer to the main map. Really close. I don't know why the person decided to make the meeting
close. Yeah, it doesn't matter. I think right here, dude. Yeah, you might want to actually start heading down right here. Dude. Like now would be great.
What do you mean?
Yeah, just drop it. Drop it here. Yeah.
No, wait, follow me. I'll take
it. I know, you can't. Restricted airspace, I know where to go anyway. I'll see you later, man. I'll see you back at the,
yeah.
No, you get out of my sight, okay. I'll see you later. I'll meet you at I'll meet you at my apartment. Okay, there's the four-wheel drive, I guess. I'm gonna park right here.
Oh, this is good timing.
Yeah. So you what? My friend Josh. What? You want to get? Sorry.
Ignore the blood. That never happened. So this is the yacht. Mm-hmm.
Yes. Alright, it's not really much. I don't know why you want. Guys wanted it, but you know I'm not gonna be like that.
There's a few dents in it.
Yeah, well, we kinda needed it. Was well, it would have been got caught. Would have got caught. So.
Well, yeah,
it's good. Okay, well. Thank you for that. I'll go tell Josh the good news.
By the way, you don't get a car.
Okay. Wow.
You wanna drive? You wanna ride?
Sure.
I'll get my boys to pick it up.